We start with late breaking news in Orange County. A couple is found dead in their home. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. The husband's mother found the two inside the house in Union Park. Neighbors say they heard a commotion early this morning and then learned of the tragedy.
WESH 2's Bob Keeling is live near that home. And Bob, what's the latest?
Well, Jim, just in the last 10 minutes, we've watched CSI investigators from the medical examiner's office come out to that van and take a gurney into the home where the bodies remain. Earlier, detectives have been going up and down this street asking for surveillance video to try to get a glimpse who may have come and gone to this residence. Loved ones console a woman who investigators say found her son and daughter-in-law dead in their Union Park area mobile home this morning. Neighbor Tyler Josephi says he woke to the sound of helicopters overhead.
What's your reaction to it happening so close by?
It's crazy. Never know what's going to happen these days, right?
Yeah.
The fighting was very loud.
Patty Messina says she heard something very different early in the morning. The sound of arguing, then gunfire.
There was a bunch of screaming and yelling. So, shortly after, there was a couple muffled shots.
Investigators say the shots were fired at around 6:30 in the morning, and the bodies discovered by the dead man's mother at around 9. CSI investigators took evidence from the mobile home and photographed it. The couple lived here alone. Detectives spent much of their afternoon questioning neighborhood residents.
Was there any weapon found that leads you to believe maybe this was a murder-suicide?
The detectives have not let me know anything about weapons found or weapons not found. However, they are calling it suspicious still.
Yeah, and we just talked to a couple of neighbors who say that detectives actually came up to their home because they had very obvious security camera video surveillance cameras. But unfortunately, those couple's cameras are pointed at their house and not at the street. But that is a sure sign that they are interested in finding out who came up and down this road early this morning. And we'll have much more reaction all new at 5 o'clock. Reporting live in East Orange County, I'm Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.